stores in Paloo, Tacloban City, and other parts of Leyte and Samar will be reconstructed and restocked.
Is it never a barangay without a sari-sari store? So, ini yana na ato nakarawat na era is very special, and I hope you will take good care of it because it will be your life from now on.
And just as was the case in 1944, today's events are also a testimony to the unwavering commitment of the United States to our allies, the people of the Philippines. Today, I have the honor of turning over to you 36 sari-sari stores. Many more stores are being built to benefit a total of 1,000 sari-sari store owners in Leyte and Samar who were affected by Typhoon Yolanda. We want to create opportunities for livelihoods, foster entrepreneurship, and promote disaster preparedness among store owners.
The United States and the Philippines are bound by a deep and abiding friendship forged by a history of shared sacrifice and of common purpose.
70 years ago, ships with these names engaged in battle, seeking to eliminate the threat of the other. Last November, they came here as partners to demonstrate their unity with the Filipino people at a time of such massive loss and tragedy.
It's not about protecting, it's about preventing.
I want to say that the U.S. government's commitment to combating human trafficking here in the Philippines and around the world remains constant and vigilant.